Hi everyone, I just wanted to give you a really quick update because the roses are looking absolutely gorgeous and I wanted to show you how they are. They're the James Galway. We have three of them growing up the front of our house and we're trying to train them on a wire trellis, and I've done a video before previously showing you how we pruned them in order to generate more blooms, and I just wanted to show you what they look like because they're absolutely amazing. It's a good time to show you because it's going to rain and it hasn't for a few days, so everything's looking just superb. I did deadhead a few days ago. Just look at the colour variation on this rose. So these lovely deep rose buds, and then it's darker in the centre, fading to the outside. I just think it's beautiful. And I mean, it goes really well with the Astrantia I've got planted here. That's gorgeous. Loving that. So that's one. You can see that we've got a bare patch there. So I need to rectify that. This is the second one. It's definitely in need of a little bit of deadheading. You know, you just want to come in and break those off like that. See, lots of rose petals. It's a different coloured Astrantia here. It's a bit paler. I think I prefer the darker one that I've got over there. It stands out more. So this is looking glorious. And then this is the one closest to our front door. And the Astrantia has not, oh, it has survived. It's just all the way down there. I think actually this is one that I've cut from, which is why I've got less branches, but this one seems to be slightly more top heavy with less roses in this general area. I mean, it's not a disaster, it's still gorgeous. We've got sort of weird things going on here, like a full branch in front of those lovely roses. But you can see, I mean, I've got two fab shoots here, which is exactly what I wanted from this horizontal branch. And then these are my empty pots waiting for their summer bedding. And I'm planning to put a lot of hostas in this area, so I will get round to this and I will film it for you. Gosh, so there you go. That's the roses, the James Galway David Austin roses that we have climbing up the house. And I hope you agree that they're absolutely gorgeous. I couldn't be happier with them and I'm so pleased I chose them. Just to let you know, in case you haven't watched my previous videos, and do have a look, but these roses are on a north facing wall and they only get sun in the morning and it sort of comes in at an angle, but they are really happy here, and so I would recommend them for shade. I mean, I wouldn't put them in deep shade, there's nothing overhanging them, but they definitely aren't basking in full sunshine or anything and they seem to be really happy. So just to let you know. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Sorry, it's very windy today. Thank you so much for watching and see you all next time.